DJ, you knew at the end, as you reach out to shake Daniel's hand there for a second, you pointed to Daniel at the end. It seemed like you knew he won the fight, but what a tough fight out there. What did you think of the way it went?
Look, first off, I just want to congratulate Danny. Not only him and his team. He's a great fighter, but more importantly, he's an absolute gentleman, and that means more to me than anything. So I just want to congratulate him first. Secondly, the plan was, plan number one was to come here, become undisputed champion. That didn't come. Plan two was to give the people of Los Angeles an absolute war. And I hope that I entertained everybody tonight.
The seventh round was a terrific round for you. Almost a 10-8 round without a knockdown. But it seemed like the body attack from Daniel Roman really wore on you. When did you start to feel it?
Yeah, I think it was in around the mid rounds. He caught me with a really good body shot, and I didn't recover from it. And he just kept working on it and working on it. And it slowly broke me down. But, you know, I'm an Irishman. We're warriors. We tough it out till the end. And I hope I did everybody proud. And, yeah.
We know Roman wants Ray Vargas, but do you think a rematch could be in the offing?
Well, look, like I said, my stock is, I can only go up from there. I put it all on the line. I was in there against a world-class operator. It wasn't like I got beaten by some Joe Soap. I got beaten by the best 122 fighter in the world. I said it all along in the build-up. The winner was going to be the number one. Danny's the man. I can't take anything away from him. If there's a rematch on the cards, whatever, you know, I want to come straight back in at the top. I don't want to be rebuilt. This is where I belong. We came up short tonight, but I'm still learning all the time, and I still think the best is yet to come.
Thanks, TJ, and thanks for a terrific performance.
Yeah, I just want to say thanks as well. I'm not licking his ass or anything, but I want to say thanks to Eddie Hearn. Do you know what I mean? The man is unbelievable. He's one of the best promoters in the world, and he gave me this opportunity. I just want to thank him straight off the bat. Eddie, thanks very much, mate.
Eddie's not used to being thanked in the ring.
Well, look, he deserves it. He gave me the opportunity, so I have to return the favor by thanking him, you know?
Thanks, TJ. Brian?